Angela, thank you. A strip club bouncer will avoid prison time after pleading guilty in the death of a customer.
Jason Purcell pleaded guilty today to involuntary manslaughter. News 4's Myra Ruiz is live and local in downtown Greenville with more. Myra.
Well, Nigel and Gabrielle, Joseph Kalura died on March 25th after being dragged out of Platinum Plus by the neck. Judge Robin Stillwell called this a very unfortunate and tragic case before sentencing Jason Purcell to 5 years of probation.
Jason Purcell let his attorney, Randall Hiller, do most of the talking when pleading guilty to involuntary manslaughter.
Which was, quite frankly, a very, very freak accident from that perspective.
36-year-old Joseph Kalura died while being removed from Platinum Plus in March by three bouncers. Prosecutor Judy Munson says Purcell held Kalura by the neck.
And the cause of death was asphyxia due to bilateral neck compression.
Munson recommended a sentence of 5 years probation, which the judge accepted. Kalura's widow, Trina Kalura, expressed her disappointment.
And I'm disappointed beyond words that the system has failed me.
And so did Kalura's father outside the courtroom.
What if it happens again? What do you say to the next set of victims? I'm sorry?
Trina Kalura's attorney said the fight for answers continues.
What we don't know is how the three people from Platinum Plus could wind up strangling Mr. Kalura as they took him out of the establishment. And we will do our best to find out why.
Joseph Kalura's family says that they believe the defendant is still working at Platinum Plus. We tried to call his attorney, Jason Purcell's attorney, Randall Hiller, called us back after the hearing over here and said that he couldn't confirm whether or not his client is doing that, and said that based on what he understands, the law would allow him to continue working there. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.